The mission of our club is to preserve the integrity of the Congo breed in the United States and to encourage responsible breeding. Our first priority is to maintain or to breed sound, healthy dogs. And we require that all of our official breeders have hip x-rays on our dogs, that we microchip the dogs, that we have DNA testing for all of our dogs to keep track of where they are and to make sure that they're up to a standard. We require that all breeders have a contract with the people that they sell the puppies to make sure that they're doing adequate, making responsible choices in where the dogs are placed, because they're not easy dogs to manage, and people have been interested in them for the wrong reason. So we really encourage all of our breeders to make really good choices in placing all of their puppies.